Raw's 25th anniversary, an amazing night. I can't think of any better way to kick off the show than with Stone Cold Steve Austin. Now, talk to me what it was like to get one more stunner and beer bath on Vince McMahon.
Well, Vince McMahon went out there and tried to claim that, you know, he didn't need anybody's help. Hell, he rode Stone Cold's ass, the whole Attitude Era. I was a big part of what happened here, and he knows that, and that's the bottom line. For him to go out there and accept some plaque from Shane and Stephanie was complete BS. Stone Cold went out there, crashed his little party, rang it up with a couple of stunners, and that's the bottom line. It feels good to be here. Hell, I've been out in Los Angeles messing around for a couple of years, so when they gave me the call, hey, Steve, we're going to celebrate Raw 25 in New York at the Barclays Center in Berkeley, I said, yeah, I'm going to be there. So I showed up, I raised hell, gave Vince a couple of stunners, and it was a damn good time being here and talking with all the WWE superstars, the guys and girls that have fallen down the path that I set from the guys that blazed the path before me. It just continues on. It feels like a big-ass family reunion here. I'm proud and happy to be a part of it and to go out there and open up a can of whoop-ass for this city to watch.
Thank you very much for your time, Stone Cold.
That's all you got to say to me is ask me one question, I give you one answer, and then you're going to shake my hand. You flew me all the way out here. Now you're going to bring me backstage and treat me like a jabroni.
Well, I mean...
Did you not do any more prep than that? You got one question. Okay, what's your name?
Mike.
Okay, Mike, you're going to ask Stone Cold a couple of questions, and you just did one question. Do you know who you're talking to? My name is Stone Cold Steve Austin. I actually drew money. I actually was the world heavyweight champion. I won 3 Royal Rumbles. And you bring me all the way out here to the East Coast, to Brooklyn, you got one sorry-ass question for me. You're a chump. You need to go back to your house, do your homework, because next time when Stone Cold Steve Austin shows up, I want a proper interview, proper camera time, proper mic time, hell, proper interview personnel. You got no business interviewing something like me, son. You're way out of your league. Go back and do your homework. I'm sure everybody back home is proud of you, but you're just a piece of trash in my eyes. Do you understand that?
Yes.
Thank you. It's been wonderful talking to you. That's BS. I hated talking to the sorry SOB. And that's the bottom line, because I said so. I'll catch your ass down the road. Mike.